actually is a noun, but you use it now as an adjective, you know. Mm-hmm. I mean, as a verb.
Broken sidewalks, that mean rundown houses.
We ain't give it the word. Mm-hmm. The media give it the word.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, we was here when the media got here.
People who are more ignorant in their behavior.
Hard jobs, good jobs, but hard to find.
Am I on TV?
No, they doing a documentary.
Oh.
That's just what Ghetto mean to me.
Cool.
Ghetto, it's gonna always be Ghetto, yeah. You know?
That's to get your voice sounding right.
You know, if slums and shadow shacks is all because for, you know what I mean? But we're sorry, it's called Ghetto.
Italian Ghetto, Puerto Rican Ghetto, Black, perhaps Jewish, I don't know.
Prior to World War II, actually dates back to the mid-1500s. The current Pope at that time decided that cleansing the image of the city of Rome was more important than the population. And all of the origins of ghetto and the ghetto term are born of the idea of a Jewish concentration of individuals.
Today, ghetto doesn't mean that.
On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries. 'Cause if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed.
Stevie Wonder song kind of influenced the way the word was interpreted around his era.
Would you like to go with me down my dead end street?
It don't represent this neighborhood. You might see this neighborhood as being a ghetto, but you know, this neighborhood is really just a the Black community. You know, I mean, most people see the word ghetto as a Black community, as ruins. Mm-hmm. You know, it might be ruins, but you know, it's not, you know, the ruins that we want it to be.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, you know, naturally we want to live nice. You know, we want to live, you know, the best, but just all we can afford.
Well, ghetto can be used both ways.
Just got to deal with. I mean, everybody label ghetto in a different way though, you know what I'm saying?
As both a noun for a place, even people, places, things, the way you dress, the way you act.
Welfare. They don't do anything for themselves. Gangsta. Newport.
Greyhound bus stops.
You got different terms of ghetto.
And then just say, like, your interpretation or what you think.
I don't know nothing about it.
You don't know nothing?
I'm not into it.
Today, ghetto means guns. I'm gonna get mine, even if you don't get yours. This is the only way I know, so this is what I gotta do.
Hip hop has a strange way of endearing terms, and people tend to romanticize the ghetto in hip hop.
You're dressed in your three-quarter trousers. You're part of a ghetto. To my age group, that's it. Not to me.
What's up? Hey, you know, what's girlfriend?
I think that's ghetto.
And I'm not gonna curse, but they do it.
We all my niggas with the rubber grips or shots. And if you with me, mama, rubber your tits and whatnot. I'm from the school of the hard knocks.
It's not that big of a deal. I spoke at my old high school and I told them kids straight up, if you guys are serious about making it out of this ghetto, you gotta focus, you gotta stop blaming white people for your problems.
People start to feel dignified about having less and acting ignorant.
And you, You gotta learn how to rap, play basketball, or something, nigga, you're trapped. You are trapped.
They use it just to make lyrics and I guess relate back to what they grew up in.
You know, you have some rappers rap about eating two pieces of bread with mayonnaise between them, because that's how they're doing it together. I don't see anything glorifying about that. You know what I'm saying? I love shrimp and fish. And I love nice meat.
He be walking around the street, cussing and fussing and acting stupid.
Either do that or sell crack. That's your only option. That's the only way I've ever seen it work. You better get to entertaining these white people, nigga. Get to dancing. Come on out there and be somebody.
Ghetto shouldn't mean that.
And I think hip-hop needs to really look at that and take more of a responsible step.
Ghetto should be a way of getting out of a prison.
Boy, I tell you, you don't miss.
What does ghetto mean to you in one word?
Oh, it's kind of racist, I would,
Basically being able to define what is a necessity and what is a convenience.
Abnormal.
Abnormal?
I would say that.
Endearing terms, endearing words, and making them appropriate and cool to use.
You know, important thing, and ghetto, you know.
Now, in my interpretation.
The grocery store, stickball.
Cash your check, but you still don't have no money to put in your bank account.
And I think that they can really carry themselves better than what they do.
Galvanized shocks.
Okay.
It's a mentality that was brought from ancestors beyond ancestors. You know, it's just.
And we're not talking about catching any bus system here. We're talking just walking to school.
Little babies running up and down the street unattended.
You know, that's my interpretation of the word ghetto. Right now, for me, sorry to say, the word ghetto means home.
So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
I just saw a documentary on that, which is very interesting.
They're my real brother.
Eventually gonna start rolling on you, it's gonna be kinda awkward.
I got a Chinese over there, Mexican. I got the shrimp for the police department. You know what I'm saying? Hey, it takes a whole village to raise one child.
And I love him to death.
The same guy.
And that's my two brothers. And I love him to death.
The word ghetto can also mean like more of a lifestyle or a thought process.
Oh, I think very much so. Oh yeah.
You got him? We are a team of brothers, a team that can't be beat. All the days of our life, that's how we run this thing. That's how each one of us got legitimate jobs all the days of our life. This is how our mama raised us. All the days our mama raised us to be with 10, one. 10.
You know,
and one thing I did, I think,
y'all's a team, and y'all's a team that can't be beat.
Hey, and one thing I did,
can't nobody tell you
different. I ain't let nobody fool about me.
Nobody tell you different.
Hey, the police had me for two million different reasons. We've been, this